Hello, children of the sun. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Captain Starchild here, and it's time for today's daily reading from Each Day, A New Beginning, Daily Meditations for Women, for today, June 15th. For many years, I was so flexible, I didn't know who I was. And now that I'm discovering who I am, I think, okay, I know where I stand on that issue. Now on to the next one. But I have to remind myself that all issues are interrelated. No one is separate. Kathleen Casey Thiessen. Today flows from yesterday, the day before that. Tomorrow repeats the pattern. What are we given on any one day will have its beginning in the past and its final in the future. No incident is isolated entirely. No issue is self-contained. Maturity is being able to let go of outgrown attitudes, stifling opinions, no matter how good and right they were at one time. Our egos often get too attached to some of our opinions, and new ideas can't filter in. Some will try to get our attention today. We are ready for new growth. The choice not to hamper it is ours to make. The opinions we held certain yesterday may not be adequate to the problems of today. They need not be. They served us well. They are not for naught. Today's issues need today's fresh responses. I will be unafraid. Today flows from yesterday, the day before, and the day before that. Tomorrow follows suit. Right on, children of the sun. Please go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe, and share this video for the people of the earth that could use a daily affirmation. Bye-bye.